White police might be suffering from a small wee-wee syndrome.
Yeah.
It just might. The male. Yeah, that's right. Because back in the day, the black man wee-wee was bigger than the white man, right? And so the white man, the white police officers, that's why they be messing with the black folk. Because when they misbehave, you know, they become large and in charge. Yeah, that's why they grab a 99-year-old lady out the car. Yeah, so they can become large and in charge. So you can tell the white police with the small ding-a-ling. Yeah, you can tell them. Yeah, because they'll be taking it out on the black folk. Yeah, they will. Yeah, they will. They'll shoot a damn black man and he running away from pow, 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 4 or 5 times in the back. Yeah, because he got a small ding-a-ling. Yeah, if I was a white police, you think I'd be worried about some damn black man running? Hell no, what I'd be doing, I'd be knocking on all the women door. Hey, girl, I'm here to protect and serve, to serve and protect your ass. Yeah, yeah, but see, if I was, you could tell the white police with them small wee-wees, yeah. The nickname is Pee-wee. Shorty, Pee-wee, Shorty, Tiny, yeah, Tiny, yeah, that's the issue. See, but I think that's a myth. I don't know if it's true or not, but evidently these white police officers, they're behaving like it's true, yeah. So now, next time you see a white police officer misbehaving, concerning a black situation, call him, hey, Officer Wee Wee, or Officer Tiny, come here, Officer Pee Wee, come here, yeah, Uncle Tony, Officer Pee Wee, come here.